Hey guys, Elias Astuto here, Director of Sales and Coaching for Fast Real Estate brokered by eXp Realty. Today I'm in the beautiful city of Lathrop, California. We're here at River Islands. We're getting ready to shoot the Spivey Daniel Real Estate Group Agent Spotlight video. So let's go hear from them and hear about their journey in real estate.
So far this experience, you know, it's been something I can't really explain. The people you meet, the mentorship, just, you know, ultimately just the opportunity. And I will say probably the biggest thing is just the vision for more. You only can really see so far sometimes, and it's good to see examples in front of you that, you know, truly allow you to have a larger perspective on what is possible, you know, what is real, and that ultimately will change your reality. So you'll want to achieve more. So overall, you know, this experience has just taught me just that anything's possible. So I'm excited about Team Fast coming to the Central Valley. It's been amazing to see what they've been able to produce within the Bay Area with just not only the team, just what they've done in the community. And knowing that they're coming to the Central Valley is just, it's something words can't explain. I'm excited for an office to get on this side and just to be able to grow with team members, from trainings to having a media room, just all those resources that we need on this end. It's just something that I'm really looking forward to.
I like working with Team Fast. I would say mainly because of the leadership. Kenny and Elias has shown me real estate at a whole different level. They pretty much have changed the way real estate is being done. Technology, coming to Team Fast, everything that we do technology-wise, once again, at a higher level. Culture is amazing. So I love the diversity with being on Team Fast. My whole time, my whole career in real estate, I just never have been in an environment where it's so diverse. But when I got in the real estate business, I pretty much didn't have any role models. It was like uncharted territory for me. And my goal, you know, fast forward to now, is to be a role model for new realtors coming into the business, and so that they don't have to, you know, have uncharted territories, and they can know exactly what this is going to look like, that whole process of being in the real estate business. I like the model BU but Fast, is because this is the first time in my real estate career where I don't have to be in a box. I can just be who I am. And I've never been in a situation like that. Coming into real estate, I always felt like, you know, this is what you need to do if you are a realtor. But on being on Team Fast, be you.
I really enjoy working with Team Fast. Pamela has always been the visionary for our group. Her suggestion to move over to this brokerage has continued to amaze me. The collaboration, the team support, shout out to Kenny, shout out to Elias. We have never had such a better experience with the brokerage since moving to Team Fast. I really enjoy working with my family. My sister, Pamela Spivey, brought me into the business over 18 years ago, and she has not disappointed me. She has basically shared everything she knew about real estate and has enabled me to be able to share it with clients and help them to really understand what it is to own a home. I also really love, even more so, my nephew, Michael Spivey. I love him to death. He has come into the business, he has learned the business, and he, more importantly, has a passion for this business. So to answer that question about working with your family, I enjoy it.